Hi everyone! Today I will have a look on LEGO game. I saw that this new game by the way has some hype around it, and I wanted to have a look to see what it's so special about it. My brother, by the way, loves LEGO, so he would really be excited to try this game, I believe. Before I start, I will say some few facts about this LEGO that few people know about it. So LEGO is owned by the LEGO Group, based in Denmark, and it was started by Ole Kirk, and the first toys that he did was in 1932. Few people know that actually the first pieces he was doing were not out of plastic but wood. So in the very beginning, LEGO was made out of wood. LEGO means to play well, or from Latin to put together. It took a long time for it to grow up because it had various problems, and also people didn't like the transaction when they started to make the pieces out of plastic. People prefer it to be out of wood or metal, so it had various ups and downs, and the business also had to start from scratch when it had the fire, the big fire, and everything was burnt down. And yeah, that's how it is. LEGO nowadays, it's really popular and loved by the kids all around the world. You can build and build again, and everything is up to your imagination. You can build almost anything, starting with buildings, vehicles, ships and towns, all sort of stuff. In my opinion, I think it's an interesting thing for kids, that they can develop their imagination, and it helps them to make up more stuff and how to build properly. Even though it's quite expensive, I think that every child probably would like to have one LEGO for himself. So let's give it a try to see how is the game. Seems to... I don't want to actually save anything, I just want to start from the beginning. Slot 3, slot 4, confirm save. Okay, why am I saving it? Auto save will now use. No, go back. So, I don't know if this is from the beginning or not. Welcome, then I guess it is from the beginning. So, I don't know actually what it's about. Is it about building or discovering stuff? I can't say. But let's see, what is it here? Welcome to LEGO Worlds. They are pretty interesting stuff, I must say, that you can make out with the LEGO pieces. Just start a starter game. Looks like a universe of LEGO. So I'm actually really curious how you play this game, because I don't know, somehow reminds me of Minecraft, and because also it's about building and it's about this unique look of game, that there is nothing like it, right? Hold, okay, just a second, hold. Come on. Okay, there you go. What is this? Am I supposed to customize? Okay. You have the option to customize that they look kinda interesting. Oh, you have hair, body. There's no body available. Okay, that's arms, hands, hips, attachments. Okay, so you can actually build your own character. Astronaut. You can add all sort of hats on it. You can choose the hat. Okay, that hair looks gay, I must say. I will just take it off. When it comes to beer, there's nothing available. That's the body. Hands. Hips. Hands, hips. Okay. What's the difference actually? It's just a gender difference, not big of it. Attachment. Okay. So basically, that's how it look my character. Kind of funny. I think this game would be really, really interesting for kids. I mean, if in the game you can really construct and build how much you want
Pirate
and whatever you
playground.
Want. Okay, so I landed somewhere.
Your first Lego world.
In a
so
Lego
much
world.
To
okay.
discover. But
how
your rocket
do I move?
Took a beating.
It's
a
click
few
left.
Gold
okay.
bricks should fix it right up.
So that's how I move with the WASD, like any other PC game. Click left also, so click right is jumping. Oh, okay.
Look, a meteorite.
Or space. Space also is jumping. Action. Action. Ooh. Also, it's left. Ability to interact. Okay, so we can interact. Oh, it waves when I pressed E. It just waved. Okay, that is cute somewhat. So I have the errors for...
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
And items, but I don't think I have any items right now. I can also look with holding... P or L? I don't know, let's see. Oh, I see, so I just can look around. Okay, that is a weird angle somewhat. P. And L. L it's... Okay, that gives me headache. I'm not gonna do that. I can also zoom it. Okay, that's also... Something... Interesting. So... Okay, but I don't think zooming in my case works. Oh, it does. Is this zooming?
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Okay, this is a bit confusing. So, okay, what are we gonna do now? Let's move then, I guess. We are into a world. I think we can just explore stuff here. It looks lively around, all green and full of trees and nature. Nice sound background. Oh, I can go on the trees or no? Hold on a second, how this works out? I need to have a look at it. Okay, so can I actually or not go on the trees up? Or is just... I can climb on the trees. That is cool. Oh, my brother would love this game. So, oh, I fell down.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Good. So we have C, we we have nice landscapes, and there is some secret treasure there. But I don't know if I can open. I don't think I can open it. Can I? Looks like he's not able to open it. Okay. What is that? Is that fighting? Oh, you can also fight with it! That's F. F is fighting. Lol. Oh, I just did something. I don't know what I did. But I punched the thing and it opened and something popped out of it. And what is that exactly? Some... Is that coins? I don't know. It looks like coins, but I'm not sure if it's coins. So, basically... you can roam around. There's a castle here, or...
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
I don't know. What is this, sort of? I also have a mini-map on my right corner up. I can see where I am. And... okay, can I jump that? Climb it somewhat? Okay, I just climbed... I don't want to fall. This seems like really easy to fall. Oh, no, no! Oh, okay, I fell. This will take forever to climb this shit here. Jesus. Okay. No, 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 don't fall, just go. Okay, so... No! Ah! That's... Nice, it's like a small balcony over there.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
So I think there was someone on this thing. I don't know if I should interact with them or not. I think kids would love this game, really. Or someone that likes Lego, that would be some amazing thing, I think. You can really just climb like that. Okay, so there's a captain over there, or seems like one. I can't really see his face. Ah, there it is, his face. So yeah, he's sort of pirate. Let's see if what kind of interaction I can do with him. He doesn't talk, neither tells me anything. I waved and he, I don't know, just does this weird movement. So, how do you look around again? P.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Okay, that's how I look around. Oops. Touched something and there was some gold. I think now I got gold. Or no. I got something. So I need to gather stuff, I assume. Okay, there it is. Every time I do that, I get various stuff. Ooh, what is that? Is that gold? Can I take it? Okay. That is funny. I don't know what I do with that, actually. I guess I can build afterwards with it or something like that. Is there anything inside?
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Okay, so I think I gathered enough stuff, and where should I go next? I don't know. View map. Can I view it closer? Oops. Okay, I can view it closer. It seems to be limited. Return to the rocket to travel to other worlds. Oh, I can travel to another world. I guess I can teleport myself or shit like this. I don't know. Can I zoom? Okay, I don't know. Back to galaxy map. Okay. So let's go down of it, and there's a boat over there. Can I swim or no? Oh, I can swim as well. Wait, I just pass it. Don't pass that. Can I hop it somehow? What? No? Hold. Is that for diving? But I don't want to dive. I want to go
you
in.
You really actually. Should take a closer look at that crash site.
Okay, this is weird. What am I supposed to do here? Oops, I just rolled. Man, this is a funny game. I was ah, it's cute. Lol, I didn't see it up till now. Jesus Christ. So I'm on the boat. Dive, so I can dive with the boat together. Oh. I can dive around, I mean. So this is a limited world. Seems that it's not having much on it. Now that I think of it, where should I go?
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Okay, I will go back on the land because I would like to get out. I would like to see more what is on the land, and then if I really need it, I will get back to the boat, but I don't think I actually need the boat, honestly. I've seen some other people around, someone walking, not long ago. There was someone walking here, I think. So what is this? It's a factory? What is it doing? Building or producing it. Is it trapped? Am I trapped too? Oops.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
I think he is blocked here. Am I supposed to help him, maybe? Hey. Okay, they talk something, don't know what they talked. Okay, what else do we have around? There's a house. A mini house. It's like a mini farm. Okay. There's also someone
you
here.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
But they don't talk. So if they don't talk, then I think I... don't have to interact them with them then if they don't talk with me back. So what is there inside? Okay. I wonder how I build. But I don't think I can build right now anything. Well, it doesn't seem so at least. Oops, go back. Okay, where else should I go?
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
The crash site? Is that the crash site? Which crash site he means? Maybe I missed something on the ship or something. Oops. What is this? Down. We will go up on top.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Okay, then let's go back up and see what is there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oops. No, oh, I fell a lot. This climbing here, overall, it's sort of annoying. And I fell all the time on it. Come on, just climb it. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, okay, here it's limited.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
So I have a crash site, but which is it? Look, hold, right, okay, I hold it and nothing happens. Waypoint, what does it mean, place a waypoint? Waypoint. Okay, so like this, I zoom it out. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, let's try once again to get on this freaking ship. I believe there is something on top of it that maybe I need it. Again, Well, they didn't make it some other way to get on it somehow. Let's see, is there anything like this? Yeah, like this should be easier for me to get on it. Okay, at least it climbs. It's a good climber. Okay. I felt like
you really should take a closer look at that crash site.
And I think I will fall many, many, many times until I get there. That's a challenge. That's certainly a challenge. Who thought it would be so hard to climb on the deck, or how is it called? Deck. Is that a tower? It looks like a tower. Huh. Okay, but which is a crash site? I don't think that's a crash site, actually. Or maybe he meant this is a crash site.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
And nothing happens. Nothing happens in this. I can't tell what. I can't gather anything. Just jump already. Oh.
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
Oh, I can see through. That's... What is here? I can't distinguish what it's here there. Well, he tells me all the time to have a look on the crash site, but I don't know what does that mean. What am I supposed to see there? There are also different lights on the island, like that pink one. So I wonder what are those lights for? Probably they are portals, maybe. If I can,
You really should take a closer look at that crash site.
If I can teleport myself, then I assume then I can teleport like that. And there is also white lights as well. Is this crash site? Discovery tool. I discovered something.
The discovery tool. Use the powerful discovery tool to scan and collect new models, outfits, creatures, and vehicles. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them, or fire them into the sky with wild abandon. Getting to grips with the discovery tool is the first step on your journey to become a master builder.
Let's try to use it up. Where is it? There it is. So I wonder how it works out. No discoveries made. Okay. Oops. Where are you going? Okay. There was some animal over here, don't know where. Oops. Okay. And I took
new discovery type unlocked.
A pig.
Creatures.
So I can make one of my own pets. What is that? Sand castle.
New discovery type
and
unlocked.
And I guess I can also make
objects.
Them by myself somehow. That's interesting. Banana tree. Now I can eat bananas all the year. Grass. So I think I can use those items when I want to build my own stuff. And if I want to put a tree, then I can take from this. And that goes to grass and other stuff. I can use all that stuff later, I guess. Was there anything? What can I take from here? Like gate? So basically that means I can take anything. Pirate lady cannot discover yet. Okay, I cannot discover yet, but... Oops, I just hit her. I just hit her. Some pigs and chickens is what I need right here. Okay. So I will try, I guess, to help her. I had some picks. Or what is it? Hold on. How do I stick it? Pick. Right? Okay. I made one pick. Chicken. I don't have any chicken. I can actually hear some chicken. Yeah, I want to take the chickens from. Don't know. Okay, I hope she's happy because I don't know what else she wants. Chickens. I don't think I saw any chickens. Okay, whatever. Bye bye. Just get out of there. Man. So I can also build stuff, but that's a chicken. Let's try to take it. Maybe I need some chickens later. Come on, come on, here you go. Running away from me? Can't run away from me far. Doesn't stop for a second. Let's freaking get away. Okay. I took a chicken. I can later get chickens for myself if I want. So I guess flowers, trees, I have for me. Don't know what else I would need for. Okay, where I haven't been, let's see. They are, I think, some places that I still have to go. So let me try to get to them. I will try to go to those lights. Maybe there's something over there. Okay, the light's gone. Small island. Can I go back? It's not a big island now that I start to think of it. It's there. I think I saw some ship there now. I think it's another ship. Not the same one that I've been to. Oh, what it says? This looks like sort of construction. Lo, he comes back! Why is it shining? It doesn't mean that shiny thing. And guess back to normal. Oh, that's okay. Don't know what that's. It's a fire. Can I just go around and destroy stuff? Is there anything on those ships actually? No, they are just strictly for moving around. Okay, I thought maybe I can take something from them, but I think ships around are just for moving. Not for anything else. Not for anything else. I wonder if I go on the edge of it, what does it happen? Do I fall down? And I just fell in the abyss. Forgotten. Okay, let's just get out of this shit. So that's how it is. I can actually dive as well, but I tried to make it and it's just rolling instead of diving. That's weird. No. It's not diving. There is also something over there. Mini castle. Nothing over there. This is some weird sort of construction. Okay. Oh, those are just trees. I thought we could build something, but doesn't seem so. But it's here, nothing. So I think that's kind of it. When it comes to this island, I think I will be to all of it. Here it's that super farm. And that's kind of it. I've been to all of it. I still wonder what should I do with this guy over here. I try to attack it, nothing comes out of it. Shows what he's thinking. Or something like this. So what does that mean? I think I see those yellow stuff on my map. 1, 2, 3. And he also has here 3. But I don't have any of them. So does that mean actually I need to gather them somehow? And then come back here and do something with it? That could be an option, right? I think I need to gather those yellow pieces. Okay, I am exactly on top of it. Ah, that's the gather hazard. I need a pirate throne to make this ship feel like home. Throne? Where am I supposed to get the throne from? Okay. So basically I need to do stuff for them so they give me that thing. Parathrone? For real? Pirate throne. Did I see a pirate throne? I don't don't think so. I don't have here any pyrophone or whatever objects. What is this? Sandcastle. Pyrophone. That's somewhat weird. What is this? Box of cannonballs. So I need to get it somewhere. And now I have to figure out where to take them out from, because they won't give me otherwise the stuff unless I... Oh, where is my map? It's gone. Why it's gone on my map? We need it to have a look at it. Ah, oh, there it is, back the map. So that's how it is. I have to do something for them, and then they give me those pieces, and then I guess those pieces would help me further. But they ask stuff that I don't know where to take from, like the pirate throne. I don't think I've seen any here. Pirate throne, that's a weird thing to ask. What's this? Pirate throne, what the hell am I supposed to do? She asked also pigs and chicken, and I gave her some pigs, I think. But I don't think she gave me anything back. Okay, there is something there, though. What's that? Not opening. So let's see what this one wants. He also wants something. Pirate clock tower. But I can't open the chest to get the plants. How the hell they want me to open that shit? Well, everyone has really weird requests somehow. Don't understand why. Has to be so weird requests. Treasure chest, not a discovery. So everyone wants something from me. Come on, get out of there. Oops, 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 oops. Just don't fall again. No. Right. Where is the stupid farm? Let me get back to the woman, because I think I do have the chickens and pigs to the woman. I just caught it like that. For real. Hey! Catch it, catch it, catch it! So there's... Am I supposed to close that shit there? Oh yeah, I need to close it, because otherwise the pigs run away. I'm gonna ride it! I'm gonna ride some pigs! Okay, that's... interesting. I rode some pigs. I Okay. Jump! Jump! Jump, bud. Oops, what the hell was that? So... the thing is, I don't know how many pigs I need to get from there. It's interesting. I saw, like, some. So where are the rest of pigs? There is one. So we're gonna ride some pigs again. No, don't run away from me! For real? I need to chase it. I'm gonna chase some pigs now. Fucking motherfucker, man, stop in one place. What the hell? Where is the shitty asshole? Lol, I lost it. What is wrong with this? What is wrong with this shit? But this is just kinda weird. Come on, don't run away! The fuck, man! Shit, come on. I am going to ride you, and you are going to let me fucking ride you! Oh, Jesus Christ. I forgot you can take them like that. Yeah, instead of chasing them, I just need to take them like this with this device and then go back and put them back there. But the question is, I don't know how many pigs are there. Come on, come back. Can put it back. One. I took more or no? I think I took one more. That's a chicken. Okay, so they are some chickens, some pigs. Ah, something appeared. What the hell? The fuck, man? The thing just jumped. La la la, it just flew away. Okay. No, wait, come back, go back. Jesus. This has to be so weird. Yeah, this. What is this? What was written there? Single. Or what was written? Yeah, single. Oh, I took a single by mistake. Okay, so let's see what the letter says now. I already gave you some pigs and chickens. What else do you want? Face a chicken lady. So lady, why are you looking at me like that weird? Come on, just give me the fucking shit to have there. Arr, And I gave him some chickens and pigs. What else you want? How much should I give? How more should I give him? What is this? Oh. You can just see through. Okay, she's not giving it to me. Thought I did put some pigs and chickens there. But I don't know what the fuck she wants from me more. So if I can do this shitty quest of hers, I doubt I will be able to make the other stupid quest. So that I didn't construct anything yet. I still don't know how to do that. And maybe I need to go in some other dimensions or something like that to construct. So what can I say about the game? I think this game would be very interesting for kids. If they really do enjoy Lego, I think that would be something really awesome for them, because the figures come to life in the game and you see them moving and you can ride them and chase them, whatever. But that's not my type of game, and I won't play it anymore because it's somewhat boring for me. And again, for kids would be a very nice game, because kids kind of build stuff. Well, no, I didn't build yet in this episode, but I think for them would be awesome to build when you get to the point of building it. That's why I think that for a kid would be much interesting than just actually building in real life, because in the game you can do much more, and it is much more than just having the Lego and building by yourself. Here you are caught into this world, and you have to do stuff, and I think would be very interesting for them. So that's what it was for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know if there is anything that I should know. You can comment below. And that was it for today. So see you next time. Bye bye.